a serving line violation, centre line violation, or a 3 metre line violation. Nicely played. Good disguise on that second ball over. Middle block not paying attention. And look at that easy throw down for the youngster.
Taking things into his own hands. Leading 4-3.
Stand on the dais, and that's a very quick transition. Marufa's excellent hands, and on the second attempt, a tip winner by the tournament's best setter.
Change of strategy there.
To see a combination of power, finesse. There we are.
The momentum right now. Just tipping it over. Alexander Rybko.
Easy throwdown for Dzeko. He liked. Block. We're not keying in Aaron Russell. What's he watching? Not the setter. That's his first job. Setter's touch. So at last, there goes the ball.
Turnover on two by Butko.
Somehow it stays on Cruzeiro's side. Leal. Well watched. William Harrington screaming. Oh, and he has done. Well, he's front court, but he kept running in through front and thought, do you know what? I can have a swing at this. And he did. Brilliant play from William. Nice for Dzeko. That's how you throw a ball over on two. There was nobody went to him, just watching the ball, not watching Dzeko. Easy point for Argentina. Marechal for France. Very nice. Ginelli's front row.
Sulla panchina praticamente che sono recuperare quel pallone, devo rimanere in lava, un po' per noi, mamma mia, cosa dice
Grande Bira,
quanto è stato fortunato l'Iran,
non ci credo,
va a sfruttare Maruf questo pallone,
fantastica azione,
non ci credo, ma guarda cosa è andato a fare Maruf,
consentitemi amici, allora intanto Biraletti,
rivediamola,
colpito e da paura Maruf,
guarda intanto che cosa è riuscito a fare, l'ha fatta apposta, cercando di staccare il filo, Pirelli compie un miracolo, travita,
But look at the way he turns as the ball comes in. He ends up with his back to the players, but really interesting way.
That is a great pickup from Žižka, who's still out. Hopefully he's okay. I think he might have hurt himself. And Italy. Well, we don't know because the slow-mo's gone elsewhere. Brilliant. So, timeout called.
Vanno nella prima contro quella nazionale, il tocco da parte di Maruf sempre molto attento, è un palleggiatore veramente a tutto campo,
aspirato da anche il set precedente, qui mette la zampata vincente
from Di Cecco. What was Piano thinking? Di Cecco's front court, so when you're key.
Oh, straight down! I'm not just here to set up. I can put the ball away as well. Attacking center.
Serving, they've moved into their strong rotations now. Ginelli again. Goes over on two. And he did that last time, didn't he, Wes?
Free ball for Argentina.
Winter takes it. Checo finishes it off. Checo under a bit of pressure. Lazy from Di Cecco and got himself. A very good question now arises. Does
ancora Trento, non ha mai messo il senso. Di Cecco bravo a saltare quel pallone però in campo. Ancora di quella palla che tiene il piattone da Mattone sulla schiena di Zaggi che per poco salva tutto, ma ancora un punto, il numero 16.
Ed ha affondato Lozar.
Ancora Mattone.
Zanelli tira sulla schiena di Ivan Zaitsev.
Che palla che tira.